Israel is deliberately keeping the humanitarian aid and as difficult as possible. And we are fighting with time right now. We have a very little time. And we have 1 million people, 50% are in severe danger. So my guess is they are trying to make them leave, but there's no place to live.